On a recent and perfect Saturday morning, dozens of people headed toward the beautiful coastline just north of San Pedro in LA County for a few hours of weeding.
We'll get you guys all gloved up and then we'll get started.
Black mustard and Maltese star thistle may seem harmless, but they're invasive species, which is why the Palos Verdes Peninsula Land Conservancy has organized this weed pulling effort.
Black mustard is a huge fire hazard, and so we're trying to remove it for that reason, as well as the fact that it just takes over all this precious habitat and space that we need for our species.
The Land Conservancy and other groups like it spend a great deal of time removing invasive species so the state's native species have a better chance of thriving.
A lot of the invasive species that are growing in this area are really making it harder for the native wildlife and plants to grow here. And so because of that, we want to get them out of here so that the native plants can continue to thrive in this area and not be strangled by the invasive ones that we have growing as well.
The Palos Verdes organization wouldn't make the progress it does without volunteers giving up their Saturday mornings. This day, it was employees and fans of the Los Angeles Football Club, a Major League Soccer team, and the International Environmental Society Club that provided dozens of people to the invasive species removal party.
Pulling a plant or a myriad of plants as we're doing today with this large group really supports the habitat, and the habitat is what sustains us as people. And so as we continue to do small projects like this, you know, one small change, one small project helps with the larger initiative that we're trying to accomplish.
Invasive plants are here in the first place because someone may have considered them beautiful and worth planting, or they may have arrived as hitchhikers with other plants. They can spread elsewhere through wind, on car tires, even on the bottom of a person's shoe.
Doing climate work and things that help the overall environment does trickle down to everyone that lives not only in Los Angeles, but across the U.S.
With so many volunteers, this gathering made a huge impact in just 3 hours, so the entire Saturday wasn't spent pulling weeds. But the woman who coordinated this effort knows where she'll begin nearly every weekend.
I spend almost all of my Saturdays doing this because it's so important to me.